We are following a developing situation in Kansas City where at least four people are dead after a late night shooting at a bar. Five others were taken to the hospital. Police got the call just after 1 a.m. Central Time. At this time, the suspect is still at large.